This is Joe Mescalino, and these guys are popular. How many shows have you already done today?
Well, we have four bands out tonight. We had four bands out Thursday. We booked Wednesday, Friday, most of them weddings. It's a big time of year.
So book in advance, right? But these guys are awesome. Now tell us what kind of music you're going for tonight. What's the mood?
Well, a real variety of things. There's usually at a wedding, there's all ages, you know, and obviously this bride, you know, from their choice of music for the processional and recessional, enjoys the older standards. So we'll play as much of that as I feel we can get away with. And then, you know, certainly I want to get the party moving and play some great dance music for the kids.
Now tell us about when the bride was walking down the aisle. She used some music that was a little more...
Yeah, it was unusual. A lot of times, you know, we play some Bach or, you know, a trumpet tune or something, and she requested some jazz standards. We actually played Isn't It Romantic, which surprised me when she requested it this week, but it's a great tune.
That is.
Great standard, so, you know, I was happy to do it for her.
All right. Yeah. Well, thank you.
Well, thank you.